so.
I'm positive. I just saw.
He just laid down behind that little tree spot.
It's the last day. Last afternoon. Christian and I came up to this place and we've been glassing. We spotted a little buck and a doe. We kept glassing, glassing, glassing. We saw what appears to be a nice 150 glass buck, maybe bigger, I don't know. Dark horns, but it's the last day, so I don't want to eat dag soup. Unfortunately, it's raining, so we're going to try to bring it on film. But we can only deal with the weather so much, and hopefully we'll bring it to you. Stay with us.